Good morning, students. We shall take up another example to find out the oxidation number of elements. Let us take up oxidation number of iron in Fe3O4. Previously, I told you about oxidation number of lead in Pb3O4, which consisted of PbO and PbO2. But here, you just see the difference. Fe3O4 exists as FeO and Fe2O3. Let us now find out oxidation number of iron in FeO. Let the oxidation number of iron is X. Of oxygen is minus 2. We already know 1 into X, 1 X minus 2 into 1 minus 2. X minus 2 is equal to 0 because it is a neutral molecule. X is equal to plus 2. Oxidation number of iron we have found out in Fe2O3. Let the oxidation number of iron is X and of oxygen is minus 2. Therefore, since there are 2 atoms of iron, it will be multiplied by X to form 2X. 3 into minus 2 minus 6. That is 2X minus 6 is equal to 0 because this molecule is neutral. 2x is equal to plus 6, x is equal to plus 3. The oxidation state of iron is plus 2 as well as plus 3. In FeO it is plus 2, in Fe2 it is plus 3. Therefore, we can write Fe3O4 as FeO, Fe plus 2 minus 2, Fe2O3 plus 3 minus 2, and if we find the oxidation state by conventional method, then we have Fe3O4, that's the oxidation number of iron is X. X into 3, 3X, 4 into minus 2, minus 8, 3X minus 8 is equal to 0, hence X is equal to plus 8 by 3. Thanks for watching.